Hi, questions in algebra. Question 1. Show that log is a injective homomorphism. Solution. We can verify those who are group. For any positive real numbers x, y, we have this one. This implies log is a homomorphism. In addition, we have those properties. We know that if log x is equal to 0, then x is equal to 1. This says the kernel of log is just the set of 1. This implies log is injective. We thus conclude log is a monomorphism. Question 2. Find all homomorphisms from the cyclic group Cn to the dihedral group Dn, and from Dn to Cn for n equal to 2, 3, 4. Solution. We see that phi 0, psi 0 are homomorphisms. 1. Consider n equal 2. We write C2 and D2. Define phi I from C2 to D2. Then we see that phi 1, phi 2, phi 3 are homomorphisms. Define C I from D2 to C2. Then C 1, C 2, C 3 are homomorphisms. 2. Consider n equals 3. Write C3, D3. Note that for a homomorphism phi, we should have this one. So we have those inequalities. Define phi I from C3 to D3. Then we see that phi1, phi2 are homomorphisms. Note that for a homomorphism C from D3 to C3, we should have those identities. So C sigma should be 1. Define C I from D3 to C3. Then we see that C 1 and C 2 are homomorphisms. 3. Consider n equal 4. Write C4 and D4. Note that for a homomorphism phi from C4 to D4, we should have this one. Define phi I from C4 to D4. Then phi 1, phi 2, phi 3, phi 4, phi 5, phi 6, phi 7 are homomorphisms. Note that for a homomorphism C from D4 to C4, we should have those identities. Consequently, C omega should be 1. Define C I from D4 to C4. Then C 1, C 2, C 3 are homomorphisms. Thanks for watching. Bye.